I'm starting off the day with my first vlog. Just got off the phone with Jacob. So I'll show you guys my morning routine. Okay, well, let's get this party started. Well, I like to start out the day with a nice pot of hot coffee. Plan for today, I'm going to look like more of a decent human being. Wake myself up, probably read my Bible for a little bit, return some books to Amazon that I neglected to do. Oh, I need to go to Panera because I think I'm going to go there for breakfast. And I need to go grocery shopping. I need to buy Susanna a Christmas present. So yeah, you guys get to join me with that today. Well, for those wondering why I'm blow drying my hair, this is the final product. I don't know if you remember it before while I was filming, but it was pretty nasty before, so blow drying does a world of wonders. So anyway, I'm gonna go print out some Amazon things so I can return my books and not get charged for it anymore. And then go to Panera and get some food, and we'll see what happens from there. Well, I finally got my Amazon papers printed out. That took way too long. I had to reset my password, get signed in. It took a long time. Basically, I finally got it and now I'm finally heading out. Okay, well, I'm finally going to fill up my car. I hate backing out of this parking lot because so many cars are coming and it's really stressful. One time, Susanna was backing out and I saw the entire thing. It was really funny. And it was only funny because she didn't get hurt. Okay. On to my travels. I'm actually gonna fill up my car first because Jacob did not fill up my car. It's okay, it's my car, so I'll fill it up. But anyway, that's what I'm gonna do right now. And then, yeah, come join me. Okay, some Abby thoughts right now. Something moved in my trunk and I don't know what it was. Somebody honked at me. Then I ended up going to the wrong place. I actually ended up going to UPS first because that's where my brain was. So then my gas light came on and I'm kind of freaking out. Jacob said that I won't run out of gas and that I'll still be fine, but I've never been this low on gas before for this period of time. And my maintenance required light is also on. Oh, so many things I have to do. This is so stressful. Okay, there is something that is moving in my trunk. Ah! So stressful. Okay, park, 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 park. Well, I just finished my Chipotle lunch, and yes, I went to Chipotle instead of Panera because I saw it and I was craving it, so I got that instead. Anyway, so I FaceTimed Shlebby and Ben, which was funsies. And now I'm at Walmart and you guys can come join me, whoever is going to watch this. I'm back in my room and I'm just gonna do some quick unpacking and organizing before Susanna gets here so that she doesn't come back to a complete wreck of a room. Hey dudes, we're back here. I submitted all of my financial things and it took way too long and kind of a headache, but it was fine, whatever. Like, there's Jacob. So we're gonna go on a run so that we can get prepared for this half marathon we're gonna do in February.
February
26th. And yeah, we'll see you on our run. Jacob, what thoughts did you have today?
Thought about cleaning up poop.
Why?
Because I had a
You need to tell our viewers.
So I was on call this weekend. Who thunk it? I got a flood called in.
What?
And this flood was not any old flood. It was a sewage flood, which is, darkness, you know, like people's toilets. The water is crap that they flushed, and it backed all up into this apartment, and it was like an inch of water in a 700 square foot apartment with poop everywhere, and it was absolutely flipping disgusting. And I think I sucked out over 600 gallons of poop water. I was there for 3.5 hours, and then I went home and I took a shower, and they called me back and said it reflooded, and I had to do it all over again. The same thing, basically. Got poop all over my hoses, my clothes, my shoes. It was disgusting. That's my story. We're gonna go on a run, and we're gonna go running up to where we are. We'll figure it out. I haven't run very much.
Yeah. Same. Training for a half marathon.
Yeah, which you already said in the last video, so they would already know. But we're figuring it out. You'll figure it out with us. So enjoy the ride.
No. Anyway. Okay, we're going. Lead the way, Jacob. Hey, look, we're matching.
Oh, we're doing a vlog video.
Okay, we just finished our run, and we're doing push-ups now because we need to get swollen ready for this half marathon. Okay, ready?
Yep, let's do it. How many? Just one.
Okay. Good job, Jacob. Oh wait, high five. He did 100. I did 105. Look, a man hard at work. Disgusting bathroom. I'm eating the food of champions. I look disgusting. Ha ha ha.